Appreciated, Storm. Let's secure the bomb and head back to the meeting.
You heroes seem to have missed the point. AIM has designed our salvation. If one world must die so that we can live, so be it.
Can't save us. That'll take a real genius, like me. One to the heroes, MODOK. You say that every time, but you're always wrong.
Iron Man!
You really should show your superiors more respect!
Two of them? Ugh. You got this, kid?
Do I have a choice? I didn't think so. Look out! Coming through! Yikes, too close!
Antimatter bomb ready for launch. Less chatter and more action. Launch the bomb already. Are you certain my world is the one that needs to die? One more complaint and we'll send you back to die with it.
Okay, steady, Spidey. You got this. Ready? Whip! Yes! Got it! Sorry to ruin the latest meeting of the Enormous Head Club, fellas, but we've got two Earths to save. Gotta swing!
Stop this instant, Spider Freak! Convergence is mere moments away! We devise the only viable solution!
Killing an entire world to save yourself? Not an option! Sorry!
You see? You're dooming us all!
Nope. Actually, we're saving everyone.
Almost everyone.
And I thought one of you was annoying.
You will pay for underestimating the MODOKs! Has defeated you on countless Earths, Captain! What?
All that knowledge in those brains, yet you use it to destroy life, not preserve it. Such a shame. Perhaps what we need instead of science is a bit of magic.
No one dies today. Not on any world.
Kill them! It's over, heroes! Someday you will thank AIM for this!
No, we do not need to resort to such violent acts.